Students, welcome to Terrible Artillery's. Today, we're going to draw a bucket. First, you want to draw a bucket. So you want to draw a bucket like a bucket. Everybody knows how a bucket looks. Now we're going to take a nice curve for the handle. A little too far, but we can rebound this. Yeah, oh, dang it. Dang it, dear gosh. Okay, we can control this. It's just a different weird handle. And bam, just a simple... Dang it, it's just a little off. If you're coming for the... And I think I might get... Yes, and that's just simple as that. That's how you draw a bucket. Oh yeah, and first you need to add your signature. I don't want anybody to be stealing this. And that's how you draw a bucket. Well, if you're an idiot, you can draw a bucket like this. I think I may have drew it on upside down. I'm just joking. I didn't draw it upside down. You drew it upside down. Then add the little face to this different style of bucket. I didn't draw the smiley face upside down. Good thing I have a waist up. And that's how you draw two different types of buckets. If you like this content, then don't subscribe. Or just do whatever you want.